I am many things. I have been many things. Warm and green. Cold and gray. Devastated and dying. Now I am alive again. But I fear my new children imitate the old ones. Some claim the mountains or the forests, or build fortresses on the plains. They begin to mistrust and prepare for war. Still, I love them as only a mother can. And now I fear for them. I feel the winds of change begin to blow. And this time it may be an all-out storm. I pray that my children will weather this tempest. For nothing is immortal. And one day, they may have to survive without me.